Hi there, how is it going? This is Edin here from Raqmedia.com. In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how to add another currency into your Payoneer account, whether the euro or the dollar or the pound. Welcome back. Payoneer is a financial services company that provides online payments and money transfers to individuals and businesses. Payoneer users can receive payments from companies like Amazon, Google, Airbnb, Fiverr, Upwork, and many other freelancing platforms like Upwork and Fiverr. Payoneer also offers prepaid MasterCards that can be used for online or in-store purchases. The benefits of using a Payoneer account include the ability to receive payments from all around the world without having to worry about exchange rates or bank fees, as well as the ability to use a prepaid MasterCard for online and in-store purchases. That being said, let's head on to add another currency into your Payoneer account. So as you can see here, we have in our Payoneer account, we have accounts into the euro account, and the pound. But you want to add another one, which is another dollar account in here, which will be useful for our transactions. If you face the same problem and you want to add other currencies, then we'll be showing you how to do this in very easy steps. That being said, let's head on to work. In order to add the American dollar account, we need first to scroll down in here, where you find some information. Request a new currency, can get paid more in more currencies, access marks, receive international payments. Just hit request a new currency. This will redirect you into another window where you will have the currencies that you already have, and there is no dollar account available. So the pound account is already fixed. We have already got this pound account, so what we need is the new dollar, but there are no buttons in here to add more currencies. In order to fix this problem, you need first to head on to settings, as you can see here, and from there you go to bank accounts, and here you have the bank accounts for withdrawal and the bank recipient bank accounts that we'll be adding later. So in order for all the options to appear for you to create a new, to receive money in new currencies and create a new accounts in other different currencies, then you need to fill in, or you need to define your withdrawal bank account. So it's that simple. Just hit this bank account and hit add account. Okay, so now that we have added an account into our dashboard or into our Payoneer account, you can check our step-by-step tutorial on how to do so without any mistakes, or and get your account approved quickly. Links are provided below. Good. After having this message, just go back to your account, hit home, great. As you can see here, our account, the account that we have submitted, is under review. You can check the status and the options will not appear. Adding other currencies options will not appear until the review is finished and you are approved for receiving and withdrawing with this bank account. So just be patient and wait for the email. Check the status. said thanks for withdrawal. And as you can see, the bank account is added, but it is still under review or pending review. And you can still add up to two other accounts for withdrawal.